5, 6, 7. Yes! Oh, it didn't work. No. But you get the idea. Like, if you get hit like that, sometimes you can just keep, like, the free fall animation will never go away. And you just keep flying, like, you can just keep going. I knew it. They were hiding in the fucking... I told you guys, bro. Poor guy that, like, 25 minutes wasted and I'm still here, so his KD's still fucked. Okay, I'm gonna come inside first to get a parachute. Alright. Nice. Get it, get up there, damn it. Get up there, dude. I can do it. Hold on, let's see if we can get up here too. Is he gonna try it? Yeah, he's sizing it up. He's sizing it up. You got it, bro. Yeah. Alright, let's do it.
Help. Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
You piece of shit! You're dead!
you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
Demand.
Oh shit, my bad, dude. Got right in the path. I was like, I was trying to hit death. An innocent civilian died amongst our fight. Destructor is a friend, send him a request into here and invite to this lobby. Yeah, he sent me one too. It's like, I don't want to lose this lobby.
Kevin, should I bring him low? I'm gonna bring him low. Get me that bull.
Damn. It's the 3-man server. Big time.
Really? Happens once in a while to me. Getting kicked out of serving, putting your own.
Going through that shit. Damn, I cannot fucking lock on. You are squirrely. Oi.
So if you want, you could join on our session. There's only like 4 people in here.
Yes.
This is our session now. Got it.
Come on, straighten out. Come on, straighten. Yes.
Yeah. Don't take this from me.
I landed, bro. I don't know what you're talking about.
Bullshit.
Oh!
Motherfucker. Yes. Yes, I can.